Revelio.
Let's see what's up your sleeve this time, Merlin.
Lumos.
Revelio.
Lumos.
These Merlin trials won't get the best of me.
Revelio.
I'm ready.
Good. There's no time to lose.
What precisely is the relic I'm to retrieve?
A valuable heirloom known as the Helmet of Urdgot. The witch considered herself a collector and purchased the helmet as a trinket. She cared not what pain she caused the goblins. Goblins believe that the rightful owner of any object is its maker, not its purchaser.
Wizard kind see things differently. It's a wonder goblins and wizards have ever been able to work together.
The differences between our kinds are myriad.
They seem to be.
It may surprise you to know that I do not believe those differences always to be insurmountable. It is the reason I find myself traveling with you to this tomb today. Ah, and there it is. The witch's tomb.
Dreadful looking place, isn't it?
I wish you luck retrieving the helmet. As a wand carrier, you should have an advantage. Now, before you set off, do you have any questions?
What about this helmet makes it so special?
The helmet of Urtgot is an ancient and storied relic, forged during a time of unity among the goblin clans. It inspired greatness, that is, until it was no longer ours. Then it became something else. A symbol of what has been lost, of all that wizardkind has taken from us. Reclaiming it would mean a great deal to goblinkind and to Ranrok. He would be grateful to me should I return it.
It seems Ranrok and Rookwood are conspiring. Why would that be?
I had heard this. When the dark-hearted conspire, they seldom make their full intentions clear to one another. I can only speculate, but I imagine their alliance is uneasy and quite fragile. Let us hope that ours is less so.
Don't suppose you have any idea what could be waiting for me inside the tomb?
Considering a dark witch was involved, I suppose there's a chance you may encounter the dark protectors, known as Inferi. The foul creatures thrive on darkness and the cold. Vanquish them with light, force, and most effectively, fire.
It all seems clear to me now that we're here.
I do hope our alliance proves fruitful. Again, I wish you luck. I will remain here, eagerly awaiting your return. Please, be careful.
Revelio. Lumos.
Sealed. Moths. Curious.
Lumos.
Merlin's beard.
Revelio. Revelio.
This can't be the witch's tomb. Likely I need to go further.
Thank you. Revelio. Revelio.
Glacius. Lumos.
Revelio.
I have a feeling I'm not alone here.
Revelio. 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 Revelio.
If I could power it somehow, it looks like it could be rotated.
Lumos. Lumos.
Revelio.
Lumos. Lumos.
Need to get that platform closer. But how?
Wingardium Leviosa. Thank you. Wingardium Leviosa. Lumos.
What's that hanging there? It's precarious. Down I go. No other way. It's sealed shut from the other side. Revelio.
Wingardium Leviosa. Lumos. Revelio. Revelio. Incendio. Expelliarmus. Incendio. Rebellion. Lumos. Lumos.
This looks even more complex.
Lumos. Lumos. Revelio. 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 Lumos.
The witch's final resting place. Lodgok said the helmet was in her sarcophagus.
Revelio.
A dead Ashwinder. Your compatriots must have made off with the helmet. Lord Gok won't like this. Lumos.
Confringo!
Incendio! Revelio!
To show this to Lodgok. I know there's a mechanism to open this door.
Lodgok. The sarcophagus had been raided. I found no helmet, only a dead Ashwinder.
Damn! They got here first! We need to get it before Rookwood uses it to further ingratiate himself to Ranrok. I saw one of their campsites not far from here, but I fear you must go in alone. My fighting days are behind me.
I'll head there now.
Good. There's no time to lose. Get to that helmet before Rookwood does, or we will lose our chance at any leverage, no matter how small, with Ranrok. To think those wretched thieves have their hands on such a relic.
Revelio.
Expulso!
Rookwood!
Fight for me!
Expulso!
Now, this has become personal.
Look what you've done! You pay for that! Expulso!
Revelio.
Revelio. Revelio. Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Mysterious and a bit unsettling. What to do?
I retrieve the helmet from the Ashwinders.
Well done! This is sure to impress Ranrok. The helmet shines even more brightly than I imagined. The etchings, the contour of the profile, remarkable.
It looks stunning, Lodgok. I see why you wanted it back.
You did the thieves a service by recovering it. I know many a goblin who would have killed for it.
Ah, then I am glad to be rid of it myself.
Thank you. This should earn Ranrok's trust. I will take it to him immediately. It may distract him from his search.
His search?
It is merely an inkling. You have impressed me greatly, friend. I am glad that I trusted you. We shall speak soon. Best to keep our arrangement quiet for now. Many will not believe that our aims might possibly be aligned.
Hello, friend. I wonder if you might stop by the Three Broomsticks when you can. I would like your help with something.
As I mentioned, my sister Anne misses Hogwarts, and she hasn't been herself lately. I'd like to take you up on your promise to visit her with me. I'm heading to Feldcroft soon, so I look forward to seeing you there. It's just south of Hogwarts. By the way, hope you're faring well with the blasting curse. It's still one of my favorites.
Now that you've attended Beasts class, I've asked Deke to assist you in using the room to further your studies in that regard. Please meet him there when you can.
I've not heard from my Uncle Roland in quite some time. I've been beside myself with worry. Could you meet me in the courtyard?
Deke. Ah, Deke is so happy to see you. Deke noticed this bag in the room the other day. You must need it to help with your schoolwork. Deke has seen one of these before. Deke calls it a knapsack. Perfect for gathering and transporting beasts. Pleasant little breeze.
I have been thinking about something Professor Howen said in Beasts class, that I should study as many beasts as I can on my own time. She also mentioned that poachers have been active in the area. So, perhaps the beasts will be safer with us than out on their own.
Precisely what Deke was thinking. You see, the room knew exactly what you needed, And luckily, Deke can show you how to best use the knapsack and where. Come along then. Our first stop will be beyond the castle grounds. We can leave now, or you can come and find Deke when you're ready to go.
Ready to learn how to use the knapsack.
Perfect! Deke loves an outing. That was a dark time in Deke's life. Deke found himself in service of the cruelest wizard he ever met. A nasty poacher. Deke hated working for him. He did horrible things to beautiful beasts. Oh. It was during those days that Deke first saw a knapsack. It'll be nice to see one used for good. We have arrived. Deke enjoys coming here to watch the beasts, especially the Puffle of Puffskeens nearby. It will be nice to keep them safe. All you will need to do is get close, direct the open knapsack toward the Puffskeen, and in it'll go.
All right. Now, I'm only trying to help.
You got one!
Revelio.
Deke thinks you should be proud of all the potions you've brewed.
Revelio.
I managed to rescue a Puffskeen.
You can rescue as many as the knapsack will hold. Poachers capture Puffskeens and, well, Deke isn't sure what they do with them. Deke is certain they will be safer with you. Now, not all beasts will be as simple to rescue as a Puffskeen. Deke suggests you next find a beast that can fly. A Jobbernoll, perhaps.
All right. Where would I find one?
Deke knows of some to the west, nesting in a large tree overlooking Hogwarts. But we must be careful. Deke has seen poachers in the area recently. Deke will meet you there whenever you're ready.
Hello, Deke. Shall we continue?
Oh, good. Deke was worried about you, what with all the poachers in the area. Perhaps we should work quickly. The Jobbernauls are just here, in this large tree. If it's helpful, Deke has seen Levioso used to slow-flying beasts. Easier to get in close and use the knapsack.
What if I can't find any beasts in their usual habitat?
Beasts won't stray too far from their homes. Look nearby or simply wait a moment and they should return.
Do you have any advice on how I can rescue more elusive beasts?
Levioso is not only helpful when rescuing flying beasts, it can also help rescue beasts that are generally hard to catch. Try using that spell the next time you encounter a small or otherwise elusive beast.
Would you mind talking a bit more about what it was like working for your former master?
Deke's master was not kind to beasts, or to Deke. He saw beasts only as a source of income, to be used for potion ingredients and labor, and Deke will not say more. But Deke is grateful to be at Hogwarts, where he can help care for beasts and make amends for the things his master made him do.
Then I shall go and rescue a Jobbernaul.
Good luck. Deke will be waiting.
Don't.
Levioso. Levioso.
Do cooperate, won't you?
Levioso.
I rescued a Jobbernol.
Deke hopes your Jobbernol finds the knapsack nice and cozy. Poachers want them for their feathers, and are not kind when they gather them.
Are there any other beasts nearby?
Just one that Deke knows of, a herd of moon calves. They live in a clearing of trees up this footpath. Deke will see you there.
Hello, Deke. Is this the clearing you mentioned?
It is. Moon calves gather near the large tree with the spiral pattern in front, but only under the light of the moon. So, unfortunately, unless you have a way to hasten time, you might sometimes have to wait until nightfall to see them.
I shall go and find a moon calf, then.
Deke, we'll be waiting for your return. No need to be different.
Dago!
Rebellion. Let me answer.
Now, I'm only trying to help.
Revelio.
Levioso.
No, you don't.
Leviosa.
do cooperate, won't you? It was a bit trickier than the others, but I have a mooncalf now.
Another beast, safe and sound. Shame we didn't see the mooncalves dancing. It's a marvellous sight. Deke supposes you're finished here. He'll be able to rescue many more beasts, but for now, let's bring the ones you've gathered back to the room.
All right.
Deke will meet you back in the room whenever you're ready. There you are. Now, we need to show the beast you rescued their new home. But, not enough room to let them out here. Imagine all those beasts running amok. That wouldn't do at all. Perhaps if you focus on what your beasts need, the room will provide. What exactly did you think of? Heavens! You've done it! But what is it? Deke isn't sure. Only one way to find out. Meet you inside when you're ready. Look at this! It's amazing! Where are we, Deke? It seems to be a place for your beasts to live, a vivarium of some sort. Oh, your beasts will be quite comfortable here. They'll live healthy, safe lives. Perhaps you want to release them, let them see their new home. Oh, thinks the vivarium will be a fitting new home for your beasts.
Indeed. I only hope we'll have enough space for all of them.
Deke hopes so too. But if you do run out of room, Madam Peck at Brood and Peck in Hogsmeade will help to find safe homes for them.
Any beasts that the room can't hold?
Yes, she's well known for helping to care for beasts in need, and she'll give you a fair price for them. Speaking of care, beasts that are well fed and groomed will provide you with valuable magical materials, such as puffskein hair, for example. If you gather some magical materials from your beasts, Dee can show you how to use them.
Very well. I shall let you know when I have some.
Deke thinks you are doing good work here.
Revelio. 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 Revelio.
I've collected some magical materials, Deke.
Now Deke can show you how to use them. First, you'll need to use this spellcraft to conjure an enchanted loom.
An enchanted loom?
Exactly. It will allow you to use your magical materials to weave magic into the very threads of your clothing, making your clothing more useful in a variety of ways. Why don't you try it? Deke thinks you'll be impressed with what the loom can do.
I'll go and experiment with the loom now. What did you ask me to do with my magical materials?
Use the spellcraft to conjure an enchanted loom. Then you'll be able to weave your magical materials into your clothing. Come back to Deke once you've enhanced a piece of clothing.
What did you ask me to do with my magical materials?
Use the spellcraft to conjure an enchanted loom. Then you'll be able to weave your magical materials into your clothing. Come back to Deke once you've enhanced a piece of clothing.
Came out nicely. I should show Deke. I used the enchanted loom, Deke.
Wonderful.
Will I be able to weave even more powerful magic into my clothing with the loom?
You will, by rescuing even more powerful beasts. For now, however, Deke suggests you explore the vivarium and get to know the beasts you've already rescued.
Can I use the loom to enhance any item of clothing?
The loom will only enhance clothing of a certain quality. Deke suspects you'll find more valuable clothing as you explore. Deke also knows that some of the shops in Hogsmeade can provide you with a variety of clothing for you to enhance.
Thank you for your help, Deke.
Deke?
Revelio.
Well,